Where are we at? Except for with your mouth full?
Mm-hmm. We're in Burnt Corn, Alabama.
And what's in Burnt Corn?
Nothing. There's the abandoned ghost town.
Cool. We're going to check it out. After we have some lunch. The Old Federal Road. Monroe County's earliest settlement, the crossroads of the Great Pensacola Trading Path and the Federal Road. Settler Jim Cornell's return from Pensacola in 1813, finding his home was destroyed and his wife kidnapped by a Creek Indian war party. As the Creeks returned from procuring arms in Pensacola, Cornell's and volunteers ambushed the Indians. Thus began the Creek Indian War of 1813 to 14. This was erected in 1998 by the Monroe County Heritage Museum and J.L. Bedsole Foundation. Got the old post office. Like it might be unlocked.
Buick Family Truckster.
Bird's nest up there. We'd get our water.
Chicken coop. Pretty cool. I think this is old Meemaw's house.
It's a nice house. Look at that table too.
See if you can see in here. There's a fireplace and a bathtub.
Oh yeah.
And there's a light up in that corner. Over that door.
Oh, I see it, yeah. What are you drinking?
Arizona iced tea. It's RX Energy. It's an herbal tonic. It's pretty good.
Not sponsored.
Not sponsored.
Our tornado shelter. Beans, this is Alabama. This is Meemaw's garden. Yeah.
Look at the flowers. Oh no. Oh.
Oh.
We got daffodils coming up. How pretty. I can only imagine walking in here, how pretty this would have been. Look at the beautiful windows. Can you see the lights? The glass? That's pretty cool. I love old graveyards. You can even use the outhouse at the church.
Got a horseshoe butterfly on it.
Ah! Horseshoe butterfly. How cute! Established 1821, now part of the Heritage Museums. So here we have Edward and Essie May. And here's a picture of Edward. And here's a picture of Essie May. Good looking couple. And then we have Timmy, who was a bad dog. I wonder what this says up here. Oh, this must be their last name. Falter.
I can't make out something Watkins, I think. One of the framers of the Constitution of the State of Alabama.
He was the only physician between the Alabama and Chattahoochee Rivers during 1826 to 1845. Oh, and he was a part of the state senate. Pretty cool. cool is this? This is an old fireplace.
Yeah, that one's collapsing. Looks like it's not doing too good back here. This is a cool little stop here in Burnt Corn. But you know, back in here, there's really good stuff. We just can't get to it. It's a little ticky and probably snaky.
Snakes never hurt anyone. Goodbye, Burnt Corn. It was good being here.